Eider, why did it become Örebro SK?
Because that's the only offer. It sounded exciting, and it's a great club to come to, and it was really exciting to come here and play. And I don't know, it just, everything here is great, the club is great, it's a much bigger stand than it is in my island, so everything is just looking good so far, so it's not a mistake coming here. I'm really happy at the moment.
You've been here for 6 days now. What do you think about the club so far?
Everything is just, I give everything 10 out of 10. Everything, the people around it, the coaches, just the staff, the players, the fans, who were great yesterday. They took me in with their with an open arm. So I was really happy about that. So I'm just really happy how things are going so far.
Did you know anything about SKO before you arrived?
No. I'm going to be honest, I knew nothing before. I heard about the interest, but when my agent called me and said there was an interest from the club, of course I went online and tried to get as much information as I could.
Do you know any other players from Iceland who plays in Sweden?
Yeah, it's one from my island at the moment, and his name is Gunnar Herr Thorolsson. He signed with my club before he came here with I don't know how to say it. Something in his contract that he could go by the end of March, and then that offer came, and he went and left us with no striker. So our top scorer, my old team's top scorer, has 4 goals or 5 goals in 13 games. That's the only guy I know really, but of course there are some others, but I don't know them so much.
What is your strength as a football player?
My strength is, I think I'm good in the air, quite fast, never give up, and just I hate losing. I just always want to win, probably like everybody else.
The rumor says you are Iceland's best defender, is that correct?
Apparently to the media, but there are many good defenders from Iceland. We have sold, I'm the third defender they sold in the last 2 months, I think. Everybody's place is a, how do you say it, mid-back. Everybody. So they're pretty good defenders there, in my opinion, but according to the media, I'm the best one.
If you got the possibility to choose, how will your career look like in the next couple of years?
I don't know. Just gonna start by doing well here. That will take some time, I think. But in the future, many years from now, I hope I'll be playing in the best leagues in the world, best league in the world, hopefully Spain or England, but we'll see. I'm here at the moment, so.
Have you learned some Swedish words yet?
Takk. What is it? Jättebra. And what is it? How do you say bye? Hejdå. Hejdå. That's all I know.